motor being a string, so I'm looking stuck.